Yo, man. Yo. Open up, man. What do you want, man? The girl is coughing. You didn't catch it? You know how I let this happen? With who? The girl next door, you know. I don't know what to do. Hey, it wasn't you. All right. Honey came. She caught me red-handed. We've got the girl next door. Pictures in the room, both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her extra key? All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. How could you give a woman stuff to your villa? She's playing with us and hacking on your pillow. You better watch your back if you turn into a killer. Let's review the situation, you thought of it in there. To be a true player, you don't let her play. If she said, I convinced her to say nay. Never been to a word what you say. As she claiming, you tell her, baby, no way. But she caught me on the camera.
That wasn't me.
Baby banging on the sofa.
That wasn't me.
Even had her in the shower.
That wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
That wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
That wasn't me.
Y'all heard the words that I told her. Getting louder. She said it still was over. Honey came in, she caught me red-handed, sleeping with the girl next door. Picture that we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her, but what she was about to see. But she said, you leave me, when I told her it wasn't me. Make sure you say that to me, don't write the stuff. You never seen it, so it was old flex. You believe it, so you better change your back. You don't swing and pick the thing from the past. All the little evidence you better do on gas. But when you had to not talk, but you're back again, you know you're very run fast. But you caught me on a camera. You said you're banging on the sofa. Have you had her in the shower? She even caught me on camera. She saw the marks on my shoulder. Said the words that I told her. Heard the screams get louder. You said to say it was over. Honey came in, she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Pictured us, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her extra key? All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Don't know, I'm sorry for the pain that I caused. I've been listening to your reasoning, and it makes no sense at all. We should tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I caused. You may think that you're a player, but you are completely lost. That's why I say, honey came in, she caught me red-handed, kicking up the girl next door. Picture that we were both butt-naked, making on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her extra key? All this time, she was standing there. She never took her eyes off me. It wasn't me.